So which means I kept doing that and it didn't work. I kept doing it and then it didn't work until you told me something, and then from there I did it again and it worked. But I've been doing it for fucking, I don't know how fucking long. And when you told me how to do it, I that's what I was doing, and then I did it again, but differently, and from there it fucking worked. Well, if it wasn't for you, I would have been stuck in that first pill. I knew. I forgot that for more than an hour. And I can press the same button, what the fuck?
These ruins. Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai? This must have belonged to a US Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party?
Isn't the new movie good based off of Rare? Yeah, right? The next Tomb Raider movie, the movie Tomb Raider is based off Rare, right? Off her character. It's kind of obvious. That's what I'm saying, because it's kind of obvious. This is the game, that's what I'm saying. They did the same thing with the regular... They did the same thing. With the first ever Tomb Raider on PlayStation. When they made the Tomb Raider, the first one, and then they made Lara Croft. Yeah, it's basically the same thing though. Yeah, before the movie they had the game. I didn't notice it until my mom told me to go see the movie in theaters. And I was like, oh shit, this is a freaking game. And then she's like, yeah, and then it was just something in the room. And they had her for the game, and then they changed her to somebody else. And then, which is the game thing now. And then it was, and it's basically on the very director somewhere. And that's it. And now they have the movie. That's what I'm saying, it was before the movie. Dead. Hope I didn't die just enough. I think it's gonna take us outside into the zone.
I just want the pack. That's all.
Finally, yeah. It's forever too. I like you guys think you're an asshole too when you attack me. Imagine real life. Mm-mm.
Get you patched up. Ralph.
Young lady like you learned to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
That should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
I can climb this.